Hey, what's up, guys? Give me a second because I'm trying to still do a few things and get the stream ready. So everything will be hopefully ready soon. Just give me like a good 2 minutes, all right? All right, can you guys hear me? Hope people can hear me. All right, let's do some oh man, I gotta download this shit. Whatever. Hey, Sir Yuri G, what's up, man? Glad everybody's here. Everybody is gonna watch the show, you know. Know what time it is? This is the authentic modern gaming experience. I beg to differ. I definitely beg to differ. Thank you. downloading 30 megabit every boot is like putting a quarter in the machine. Is it really? I don't know, man. My quarters tend to not die quick. Like, every time I put a quarter in the machine, my games last long. Yo, don't be laughing at me, Sir Yuriji. Be laughing at me, man. Your nickname and other play data, such as your ranking, may be visible to others when you play online. No shit. You may be matched with computer-controlled opponents during races. No shit. Wait, does it really start like this? Yeah, sorry guys, this is actually my first time playing F-Zero 99. Like, the reason why I even did that intro for so long as I did was because I completely forgot I didn't have Nintendo Switch Online, so I had to actually, like, pay for a subscription, unfortunately. So this is my first time really playing some F-Zero 99. Let's learn some basics before your first race with players from around the world. Boost, accelerate. Ooh, accelerate is B and boost is A. Okay. Focus on steering. Realize my hovercraft is smoking. Colliding with barriers and opponents drains the power. Oh man, I guess I should have never did that. Still haven't played either, even though I got Nintendo Switch Online. Yeah, again, this is my first time playing. Modern gaming experience, modern gamer experience indeed. Y'all need to leave me alone. Wait, what did I say? Collect super sparks dropped by gold bumpers and from collisions between machines to fill your super meter. Press A when your super meter is charged to fly on the skyway. Oh, that's cool. That's actually really cool. /25 pilot race. At least it's a good thing that people do play this online. Still. City. Let's go. I feel like this is just the computer for now. Oh, man. Yeah, that's what I thought. It was all CPU. It felt too easy as a race. Like, this had to have been, like, CPU stuff. That's true too, Sue. You're definitely right about that. Let's see what happens now. I can't wait to do 99 though. Try to finish in the top 35 of the fourth lap? Sure. Ah, fucked up. We'll be right back. Ooh. Oh, man. good old Captain Falcon. Can I get human racers now, please? For the love of God. Zion Farm, what's up, man? Happy to hear it, bro. How's the family? This game's different enough to count as a new F-Zero game. I kind of agree, but I feel like the mechanics are very slim. So it's like, it kind of sits as a new F-Zero and kind of not really a new F-Zero. That's kind of how I feel about it, at least for now. And my family's doing good, bro. Hanging in there. You know how everything is. You will now be racing against a flame rival pilots of similar skill ratings? Oh, really? If you finish with a higher rank than your rivals, your skill rating will increase. Oh, man, I gotta remember how to fucking do that thing. I kind of do want to play the original F-Zero again. Either that or GX. Actually, no, I don't want to play GX, because GX be all over the place. And some of the speed runs I see of GX is, like, ridiculous. It, like, makes me not want to even touch that game. To be fair. Oh, boy. Restart this. I didn't like how I played. I'm gonna restart this shit. Yeah, GX is crazy. That game has always been wild, in my opinion. You're not even part of my race. Ah, fucked up again. Oh, you can multiple hit people, okay? You can actually multiple hit people, or we'll do multi hits on one person with one spin. That's good to know.
Oh,
gotta be careful here. Woo! I made it. Stream sniping game strong enough to go offline? You right. Available every 30 minutes? Jesus. Sorry guys, give me a second. Okay, I'm finally in a lobby. Nice. Let's see how I do. You doing Red Canyon. Well, this is gonna be fun. Yo, this is actually crazy. Oh shit.
We'll be right back.
Ooh, I knocked someone out. Hey, yo, this dish is that shit was crazy. <laughs> 20 seconds. I got top 25. Now, this shit is chaotic. This shit is chaotic as fuck. Right, right, Sir Yuri G. Just wow, this shit is actually crazy. Oh, okay. So they give me practice courses. That's good to know. That actually helps. That actually really, really helps. Nobody wants to do Mute City 2. What the fuck? Rank higher than your rivals to increase your skill rating. Oh, your mother. Yo, this shit is so chaotic, bro. Holy fuck. Activated boost in the wrong area. There we go. What's up, Christopher Harris? Yeah, this game is actually really, really tough. But it's good. It's fun. Nobody really abuses the left and right for sliding, to be honest. I'm alright, bro. You know, same old, but now we're playing some F-Zero 99. The game is actually like really, really good. Actually, I will choose Wild Goose. I want to see what I can do with Wild Goose. I'm sure you do. Fuck, man! Nobody wants to do Mute City. Just pissing me off. Oh, I fucked up. Oh my god. Woo! Woo! Oh, who the hell did I KO? Yo, I don't know how the hell I made it. I got top 10. I'm getting there, y'all. I'm getting there. I'm fucking getting there. Got top 10. Woo! I finally got the two Bizarre Nightmare versions of Mature and Vice and KOF All-Star, and they were very OP. Nice! Yeah, I got really fucking lucky with that shit. I got really lucky. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something to drink real quick. We'll be right back. Alright, we're back, guys.
Okay.
Alright. So there's a mini Grand Prix happening at like 2 minutes. I'm not gonna do no mini Grand Prix yet. Still kinda wanna get like more tickets and whatnot. But this is actually really, really fun. Like, playing this so far is like, it's good. Hey, Pipe Guy. What's up, man? Been playing the heck out of this game for the last month. It's a grind to get good, but very addicting. I agree. But it's like, it's really fun to play, you know? Oh, they're gonna give me Sand Ocean, aren't they? Ooh, they gave me Big Blue. Okay. Everybody wants to do Big Blue. But yeah, welcome to the stream, man. You know, glad to see you here. As well as on YouTube. Hope you're gonna enjoy your time seeing me get destroyed. I fucked up. I pressed the wrong button. Oh my god. I'm not gonna do well, guys. Well, we'll see. Yo, third? What? What? Yo, second? Yo. Yo, I'm nice. Oh my god, I'm nice. Yo, are we about to get first place though? My first night playing? Fuck! Damn! 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 I was really trying! Well, you got a top 10 faster than I did when I began playing, so you're doing pretty great so far. I didn't do great there! Ah! I was getting too hyped, bro. I was getting way too hyped. I was really trying. What the hell is that? I've never seen that hovercraft. Damn. Oh, I crashed out. I didn't even get KO'd. I actually crashed out. Or is that the same as KO? I don't know. Damn. I really thought I was gonna get it. Yes, it does, Sir Yuri G. It does get, it definitely is fun, but it does get super crazy. Oh, it's a KO for them. Okay, that makes more sense. KO is always registered as crash out. All right. Yeah, this game is sick. Oh man, come on, man. I want to do Mute City 2. Yo, I crashed out hard. Alright, I gotta be careful now. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? Damn. Wild Goose is my favorite machine. You're not going to be boosting a whole lot with it, but it's the easiest one to get KOs with. Yeah, I've noticed that because of the durability. Damn, man. I was doing so well, bro. I like Samurai Goro, so I'm going for Fire Stingray ASAP. Sadly, I never owned any F-Zero games until I once borrowed GX, but gave it back because I wanted to play the Grand Prix mode, but I ignored the story mode, but then later borrowed X on N64 instead. Ironically, you know, my first F-Zero game was the original F-Zero. I didn't really play X for N64, but I did play GX, and I'm really not a fan of GX. I think GX, like, as a game, is just, it's really kind of hard to understand, like, in terms of the F-Zero series. I don't think it's bad, it's just, it wasn't for me. Well, at least I'm at level 4. Yeah, I got fucked up, Yuri. I really got fucked up. it was bad. All right, guys, one more. We're gonna do one more. But you know what, though? I'm getting high placements. I'm getting close to having high placements. So I'm doing something. Doing something right. Whoa! That's gonna be death. Okay. At least I managed to stay alive. GX has a high skill ceiling. I don't have the patience to fully beat that game. Did see a friend on Discord that was determined enough to fully beat every F-Zero game. He eventually managed to do it and screen share his journey through the series. Very nice. Yeah, like, I agree with that. Like, GX definitely does have a high skill ceiling. Like, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it at all. Close call, that guy was trying to spin you. Yeah. Yeah, I was... I was kind of being a little too offensive, I guess. Like, in terms of that race. You need those monkey ball fingers for GX. I agree. Nobody likes Sand Ocean? Yeah, Sand Ocean is kind of weird. Alright, you know what? One more. One more. We're gonna do one more. Big blue, please. Oh my god. I don't know. People are voting for Sand Ocean a lot, man. They seem to love Sand Ocean. I just hate the music for Sand Ocean. If I had to be clear. Fuck! Whatever. Top 30 is all right. New stats. Oh, wow. I did not know I had the fastest time on lap 3. Okay, that was something. Ooh, a new machine color. Ooh, yellow. I actually like the way that looks. That was pretty interesting. It was very, very interesting. I'm digging this menu. Yeah, it's pretty retro. It's really nice. Okay, that's enough F-Zero for tonight. Oh my god, it's almost 2 o'clock. Jesus. All right, I'm actually gonna play another game. Play another 99 game. It should still be online, I think. No problem, Black Lion Oral. This may take some time, I'm sure it will. God, I haven't played Tetris 99 in so long. We'll be right back. Oh, that's it. God, it's been so long since I played. Fuck! Tetris 99 went from so easy to impossible as the casual players dropped off. Guideline players are cracked. Well, I mean, they were kind of going to drop off based on the fact that, you know, there's always a new 99 game coming out. Like, we've had this. Like, this has been surviving constantly. You know, then we had Super Mario Brothers 99, which, to this day, yo, Striker Beats, man's a god, bro. That man is a god in 99. In Tetris 99. I mean, not Tetris, Super Mario Brothers 99. That man is a god. I kind of miss him streaming, bro. He needs to stream more. And then there was Pac-Man 99. I was a god in that. Damn. Pac-Man 99 is no longer up. They got rid of Pac-Man 99. Super Mario Brothers 99 and Pac-Man 99 are both gone. 15 place is not bad. You know what I suck on doing? I suck at T-spinning. Like, I'm just not good at T-spinning at all. Like, I'm so used to playing regular Tetris. Pac-Man 99 actually ended before F-Zero 99. Well, before F-Zero 99 came out. Aw, man. Fuck. I fucked up. That wasn't a fun game. I think you can get away with just Tetris's and combos in this game, but you might struggle at the end when you have to start dealing damage. Yeah, it's really because it gets really faster. Like, once you hit, like, top 5, that's when it gets, like, stupid fast, and you really kind of have to, like, strategize where you want to, like, put your Tetraminos at as soon as they come super fast. So then... You want to at least clear a certain section before it goes all the way down. Oh, man. I think... Oh, I read that already. I thought you said something else, too. Alright, I'm gonna play one more. And maybe after this, I'm gonna call it a night. It is getting late over here in the East Coast, fellas. It is almost 2:20 in the morning. I really fucked up. Oh, no, no, no. You might survive. You might survive. No! Yeah, I'm done. You know what? One more. I got that itch. You know what I mean? Got that fucking itch. It's like I'm playing games again. I'm like, I'm actually like playing and enjoying games again.
So I just got that itch to get better.
Every time I get nice, it's like fucking up hard. Thank you. Fuck. Alright, have a good night, Pipe Guy. Thank you for watching the stream, man. Appreciate you. This DK skin has me pulling up Tetris DS music. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, it was going pretty good. That's why we're going to do it again. All right. This will definitely be my last game. It's getting into 2:30, so this is the final game. And then I'm done for the night. I am tired. Me and an ex-girlfriend actually used to play this a lot. A lot. Like, I mean, we would have wars, like, all the way until the early morning playing this shit. It's gonna be one of the things I miss about her the most, actually. Obviously, besides all the lovey-dovey shit, but yeah. Enough about that. Let's get back into some Tetris. Bro, I hate this shit already. Why is this game so difficult? Oh, I fucked up again. And again. Oh, okay, I'm really fucking up. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, I fucked that up bad. I didn't like how I played, so I'm playing one more time. Notification. So weird. The buzzer beater game? What do you mean by that, Sue? That sounds very not, you know, Twitch friendly for what you just said, homie. We'll be right back. Yeah, I know I did, bro. I'm a little upset about that, but I want to play one more. I know I keep saying one more, but I want to do one more. I don't like how I'm playing. I don't like how I'm fucking playing. I want another shot. Let me have another shot. That guy. We'll be right back. my god, I fucked up. Damn! Damn! Oh, God. I had a few mistakes I didn't like. I definitely had a few mistakes I did not like. At least I got like 3 KOs though. That was cool. Yup, GG's. Oh, of course I get KO'd by the one who, by the person who won. That's cool though. Alright guys. This is gonna be it for me. I'm really, like, tired. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I tried, man. I definitely tried. Yeah, no problem, guys. I really wanted to get on my PS5. So, at some point, I'm going to, like, stream PS5 games again, as well as, obviously, Switch and other systems and stuff like that, and, you know, other games that isn't always retro. I had an issue trying to get the stream going earlier when it came to, like, trying to play PS5. It seems like I actually had to default all my capture card settings in order for new consoles to recognize it, because it wasn't showing up at all. So it was kind of weird to me that that was happening. But everything seems to be running correctly now, so there's no issues with that currently. And since I already had the Switch, like, booted up, I might as well just play, like, Switch stuff. Gave me a reason to play some F-Zero 99 for the first time. And then, you know, get back on stuff like Tetris 99. You know what? Oh, fuck it. One more game. One more game. Fuck that. See, now I'm addicted to this shit. I'm real addicted to this. Fucking addicted, bro. I blame y'all. Y'all keeping me some really good company. You guys have always been really good company. Yo, we in this. I'm just mad because I lost to the Japanese. If I had to be honest. Thank you. Aww, I did not want to do that. Tight. Damn! That was a lot. That was a lot. Alright, I got top 10 tonight twice. I'm content with that. Ric Flair voice, I got one more in me. Oh my god. I'm content. I can live with that. I got top 10 tonight. I don't know, man. I may like sleep for like an hour and then just get back on some Tetris. See, now I got that fucking itch, bro. Like, yo, I want to fucking play more. It's late. I can't be playing. It's late. I gotta sleep.
I got stuff to do tomorrow. I got somewhere I gotta be in the morning at least. Damn, do I feel like playing. God. 10 minutes? 10 minutes? It's 2:50 right now, 10 minutes. Yo, I got the, yo, Soup, you don't understand, so I got that fucking itch, bro. I got that fucking itch. Nah, what's up, Rockstar J? Yeah, I know, I don't want it to turn into 20 minutes. I really don't want to turn it into 20 minutes. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna call it. It's late. I'm gonna call it. I'm just gonna crawl in my bed, you know, turn on a movie and fall asleep to it. I've been watching a lot of 007 movies. I don't know why. Like, I guess it's really because, like, Amazon Prime has, like, a lot of the 007 catalog up. So I've been kind of, like, watching a lot of the 80s and 90s 007 movies. Believe it or not, I am not a fan of Daniel Craig as 007. First and your last, Ricky Bobby. Yeah, I mean, that happens, man, you know. But, you know, when you unlock this, this means you actually got first place at least once. Tetris, honestly, Tetris, when it comes to like getting good, it's a hard game, you know. It's probably, in my opinion, one of the most hardest, like, multiplayer games in existence, to be honest. But it's addictive because it's so simple. So that's kind of how I feel about it. I love Tetris. Tetris has always been fun for me, even as a kid. Like, my very first Game Boy game was Tetris, believe it or not. Yeah, Tetris be awesome for sure. But it's cool, you know. I had fun tonight. I played some F-Zero 99 for once, you know, playing this and whatnot. There's a bunch of other games I want to play. There's also games I'm planning on actually starting and finishing now. Currently, right now, I do want to get on Spider-Man 2 on PS5. The only reason why I haven't played it yet is actually because I'm playing Miles Morales, and I'm trying to get through Miles Morales. Like, I literally didn't play Miles Morales at launch. I've been playing everything else, but not that game. So I'm trying to continue with that. Once I beat it and get the Platinum, I'm going to go straight into Spider-Man 2. So there's that. I want to do the entire Bayonetta trilogy all over again. Play some Mega Man ZX. There's a lot of games I have on the horizon that isn't arcade-based that I do want to, like, just play, to be honest. So, you're going to say Pierce is your favorite 007, aren't you? No, actually. Pierce Brosnan does have my two favorite 007 movies, but he's not my favorite 007 character or portraying James Bond. It's actually Sean Connery. I do like Sean Connery more as 007. However, when it comes to, like, overall narrative of a 007 movie, Tomorrow Never Dies and Die Another Day are my two favorites. Wow, that's crazy. Took you that long? Yeah, man. Like, you know, when you play one Spider-Man game and then you see a sequel and you're kind of like, do I really need to play this now? Because you kind of expect what it is. It kind of makes you not want to play. That's kind of like my problem with open world games right now. Like, it was fine with Batman because, you know, Batman is Batman. And there's a lot of villains that aren't cartoonish. Whereas with Spider-Man, it's kind of a different story. At least the very first two games, where it's kind of cartoon-ish. Batman doesn't really have a lot of cartoon-ish villains. I don't think the Spider-Man games are bad. I just think you kind of get burned out pretty quick because you already know what to expect in a Spider-Man game. Like, they're not bad by any means. And I've heard really, really good things about Spider-Man 2, so I can't wait to actually play that.
Yeah, you know I know what I'm talking about with 007 Yuri. You understand. Sean Connery's a shit. The side missions are tedious. Are you talking about for Spider-Man or the Batman series or the Arkham series? I still haven't finished the previous one. That's kind of how I felt this. I feel the same sentiment, Black Lion Oro. Spider-Man? Well, that's what I'm saying. It's when you look at Miles Morales, especially, like again, these games are not bad. You know, they kind of give you an incentive as to why they play the way that they play. The problem is again, you know, you mentioned one of the things where certain side missions are tedious. I feel as though Miles Morales, because Miles Morales is technically, I mean, technically he's not a whole new character, but he is considered a whole new character within the Insomniac, you know, Marvel universe. So you're kind of doing new character or new person side missions, whereas the first Spider-Man game, it wasn't really like that. So it's kind of like you're getting your feet wet when it comes to Miles Morales. I still don't think the series is bad at all. I still think it's definitely a good series. It's just you got to get used to it, you know? The main story is fantastic, but after that it's just okay, something to get by. I agree. You know, I also want to play like Mario Wonder for you guys. Again, I'm gonna be playing like the Bayonettas and stuff like that. You know, there's a lot of stuff I really just like want to really play. And this is just like Switch, so. Oh God, every time I see Blade Strangers now, I think of what happened when I posted that Gunvolt video and the main Smash Brothers forum was like talking so much shit about other Gunvolt players. Then they see my video and they're like, oh yeah, this is a person that actually plays the character, yada yada yada. Like they were giving me so much praise. And even then, Intai Creates also retweeted my video because apparently a certain thing that I've done in combo wasn't supposed to be possible, or rather they overlooked it and they were kind of like astounded that I came up with something new. Well, stuff like that is pretty cool. I like being able to be like that kind of guy. This is also a game I want to play again, guys. Like if you guys have ever played any shoot 'em ups, definitely you need to play Crimson Clover World Explosion. This game is so ridiculous for like no reason. One of my favorite like indie based shoot 'em ups that came out even for arcade. Rockstar J, you have a Buick, right? If you have a Taito Type X system, this should be on it. This game's amazing. Yes, you do. This game is shit. I'm just gonna show you like the very first thing. In this mode, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, because I was like, whoa, that's too much shit going on. Was it a range mode? Oh no, it was boost mode, that's what it was. Whoa. Oh my god. Yo, I'm down. I just wanted to show you guys at least the first stage. There's gonna be a time where I'm actually gonna play this like very hardcore again. There's a lot of stuff on Switch that I just forgot how to play consistently. yeah, this game is fun. It's literally one of my favorite like indie-based shoot-em-ups. The guy that actually created this game, Yotsube, well, he's not the guy, that's his company, but the guy that created this game to have the world record for the Don Punch. So yeah, if you're into cave stuff and whatnot, the guy that literally made this game used to own the world record for that. So you know this game came from a good place. Just style on us? Nah, I ain't styling on y'all like that. Just having some fun. All right, guys. That's going to be it for me tonight. Thank you guys for watching. And as you see in the bottom of the stream of the actual video, you see my social media handles for Twitter as well as YouTube and Instagram. So definitely give me a follow on there. Really appreciate you guys if you enjoyed the stream and, you know, want to see some updates and stuff and take a little peek into my life and whatnot and all the combo videos I'll be posting, especially for X-Men versus Street Fighter. Definitely follow me on those platforms. Would really appreciate it if you did. You know, also follow me on Twitch, of course. And the next time I'm streaming will probably be later tonight. I want to say around 7 or 8 p.m. For some, you know, fighting games, hopefully. If not, then I'll probably either do some shmups, or now that I got a stream set up for like my modern stuff, I can do modern games again. Maybe I'll actually play some Need for Speed Unbound. That's also another game I need to get myself back into. Thank you, Yuri. Thank you for always coming through and showing support, man. I really appreciate you. One more announcement. This coming 27th will be an X-Men versus Street Fighter tournament over at Red Parry. Now, for the people that don't follow me on social media, I have mentioned on Twitter, or rather X, formerly known as Twitter, that I won't be participating in the tournament. However, I will be streaming the tournament. That's number one. And number two, you're going to see a new winner at this tournament, specifically because for over a year, I have won every X-Men versus Street Fighter tournament, not only at Red Parry, but all of New York. I have literally won every single one that I've entered. There's two of them I didn't enter previously, which was over at Brooklyn Games and Arcade. And it was really because I was constantly winding down and I was kind of getting more focus on facing the Japanese players when I went to Japan back in September. So every tournament I've entered for XL vs. Street Fighter in New York City, I have won. And I've been consistently winning for a little over a year. And I'm kind of winding down in terms of just doing tournaments. For me personally, it's just like I practically did everything I wanted to do with this game. I'll still like post up some tech and stuff like that here and there and may play some casuals with people. But overall, like in terms of like the competitive spirit for me, I'm kind of like slowly winding down and just really want to see more people get into the game and just really have fun. Especially for a game as old as XM vs. Street Fighter. There's always something new to learn, you know, and it's nice to always see people just pick it up and just really just enjoy themselves. So I'll definitely be streaming. I'll probably do some commentary, and I think that will be it. And of course, I'll be uploading it to my YouTube channel. So that's probably the only announcement I have for right now. And yeah, so that's it, guys. Thank you guys again for watching. Really hope to see you guys here again later today. And take care, as always. Have a good night and stay safe. Peace.